significance of this piece for all of us on stage is important, because this is the first chart that Rory bought when he started the band in 1975 or four. So it's a great chart. And I've played it multiple times with my bands through the years, which they know because there are all a bunch of parts missing. But we found a bunch of parts now. And so now we're going to feature Scott Page on Cute.
Nice.
That burger looks good. Well.
Nice.